Rodney Fisher has been coming to the new House of Hope Medical Clinic in Glen Burnie for his care for the past several months.
Just routine treatment, maybe physicals, you know, just to stay fit and healthy, to check on certain things that, you know, men need to keep up with their health, that type of thing.
Rodney, like all of the clinic's patients, gets his medical treatment for free. The clinic is designed for people who live 200% or more below the poverty level and are uninsured or underinsured.
There is more and more people are falling into that poverty level, and the goal of the clinic is to help people maintain their personal health so that way they're able to continue to work and provide for their families and maintain their homes.
The volunteer staff at the clinic are primary care physicians to the patients, treating things like high blood pressure, diabetes, and common ailments. Rodney says the care is top-notch.
They help the community, tremendously. You know, a lot of people that can't get, you know, medical insurance need prescriptions, need medical as far as diabetes, high blood pressure, that type of thing. They do a wonderful job with dealing with them. I mean, the people here are awesome, no matter what the problem is.
The clinic started operating out of the main House of Hope office a year ago for their clients struggling with homelessness. But in November, the clinic moved into its own expanded facility and opened their doors to the general public just last week.
Currently, all of our health care providers are volunteer physicians, nurses, and the clinic will continue to grow. The more providers that we have come on board, the more clinic hours we'll be able to offer.
Right now, the clinic is only open 10 days a month, but they hope to expand their services in the near future. In Glen Burnie, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.